Now at the Eurovision Song Contest 2013, next to us we have the big honor and the big pleasure to meet the delegation and the representative of the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia. It's Esma and Lozano.
Yes.
Nice to meet you guys. It's very much a big honor to meet you both together here. What did
welcome.
You say?
Welcome to Malmö.
Oh, okay. Thanks very much.
Welcome to Malmö, I say, because I'm from Sweden. Esma, I have to start to ask you. You have a fantastic dress.
Oh, thank you.
you are so beautiful in this. Is it you always?
Yes, my turban.
Your turban is
yes.
Always.
Yes, she's nice. We don't know people.
I'll be very nicely dressed on 16.
Even
this
better.
Is a
traditional dress
you
are wearing.
Tradition and modern are different.
Yes, traditional with modern. Combination.
Combination.
This traditional dress can be in any color or certain colors.
Дали во секаква боја може да биде?
Може. Yes, може во сите бои.
In every color.
And you always combine it with nice jewelry and gold and
со добар накид го комбинираш.
Да, секогаш со добар накид. Сега мојата халина што ќе биде многу богата од наша една позната Елена Лука која е кај нас креатор и ја направила и сва е црвена и у сваровски све.
My dress for 16th of May will be in a red color. With Swarovski Cristalli, made from a very modern and popular designer in our country, Elena Luka.
It sounds expensive to me.
Yes, we have the queen of gypsy music. It must be expensive. Nothing's cheap in this delegation.
Oh yes, you are worth that.
Thank you.
Now let's talk a little bit about the entry to Eurovision for Macedonia. It's called Pred da se razdeni.
Pred da se razdeni, da.
Okay. Can you tell us what it is about?
Okay.
It's about love and power of love and power of life. It's about the joy of life and I think we like to Europe and all the Europe.
Pred da se razdeni. Da se sustaneme pak zajedno.
What type of genre is that type of music?
Каков жанр е ова песна?
Maybe pop rock, ethno.
Pop rock, ethno.
Okay. A combination.
And Esma, you are originating from gypsy music?
Can you ovo je originalno gypsy, ali moje pejenje interesno pejenje. Така да, они је мој познати орнаменти кои ги правам. Кои се многу тешки за пејање и тоа ќе го испеам.
This is originally gypsy, but it is my
мој стил пејање.
Her style of singing and what she's doing with her voice, with ornaments, that's only unique that she can actually do. Very few people done
that in the world. Што редко некој пее, што редко некој пее во светот.
Well, we have seen you at the Eurovision concert in Amsterdam, but yes, also Amsterdam is known for the big North Sea Jazz Festival, and you have been there several times. Can you explain?
Многу пати сум гостувала во Амстердам, да, и во Кралевската сала. Неколку пати сум била таму.
She has been in Royal Hall in Amsterdam many times. Have participated and made concerts in Netherlands.
And now you are in Sweden, in Malmö, and we say welcome to Sweden. I hope you will enjoy your time here, and wish you all the best in the semi-final. Good luck to you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you for
support.
Thank you.